Hello, this is Hirudo of YouTube channel. In this video I will unbox and test for you Apple Core V4 Game Bundle. Brand new Apple computer based on FPGA, very similar to the Mister hardware there. But unlike the Mister, this is closed source and developed for many years. And it has inside keyboard and it's a game bundle. Let's see what's inside. To open, I will cut the scotch tape and now from up. Wow! Haribo 4. Some energy. What's this? USB. Maybe for the power. Apple V-Vampire mousepad. Stickers, Apple computer, business card with phones for support, Apple computer, more Haribo, Apple Core, this is probably for the power supply. What's here on the left? Wow, excellent quality product, quality packaging. Vampire 4 standalone by Apple. Standalone. So, Amiga compatible computer system without the need of Amiga. Vampire Amiga compatible. Experience 300 times the power of an Amiga 500. Vampire 4 standalone is the fastest Amiga compatible ever. Not as fast as my Micro Amiga 1 and my X1000, but for 68K software, it's really the fastest. Isabel Arne 6808 CPU with Apple Core. Any memory 512 megabytes includes Aros 68K as standard compatible with all iterations of classic Amiga OS 68K. So here is, thank you for reviving the Amiga. Vampire V4 computer manual, disclaimer, descriptions. Nice, colorful printed with descriptions of everything. And here it is, ready to be used with Amiga ports. HDMI, USB network, memory card. And maybe the power is on the left. So this is the whole new generation of 68K Amiga. Let's put it aside. What's here? Let's see. I'm impressed with the quality of the packaging and the products. Mouse. Apple Core mouse. Two buttons with scrolling wheel and button on the wheel as well. Laser mouse. CE. USB, can be used on any computer. Oh, here is something else. Let's open as well and see what's inside. Impressive packaging. So this is adapters for the power supply. So many. And here is the power supply itself, which has this connection and switch USB. Here is more. Of this game bundle. Wow! Speedwink, I like. It's Speedwink actually. Controller, but I use another Speedwink which has turbo buttons. This one doesn't have, but it's nice anyway. With analog, digital. It has this rapid fire. Okay. Apple computer pen for writing down. Another Apple sticker. Thank you for reviving the Amiga. Apple Core team. All the guys, some familiar faces here, and the computer keyboard is on the bottom. Upgrade. So it's big box because of the keyboard. Fully featured keyboard with numpad. Packaged nicely. Apple Core. Gaming keyboard with LEDs. Low Force Key Edition gaming keyboard. 12 multimedia. QWERTZ layout, German layout. Specifications. Apple computer. Okay. QWERTZ, the German layout, which I don't use much, but I will get used. It's better than the French, which is as a verti or something like this. Still different from the one I am used to. So here is what I need to remove. Excellent. Ultra Flahe USB gaming tastatur with LEDs and Lightung. Apple Core USB keyboard. Model number. Apple Core gaming keyboard for home or office use. Okay, now I need to connect all this. So I have keyboard, joystick and mouse, but Only one, three USB ports, so I will have enough. Let's connect everything and start it and see how it will go. Here it is, much more than what I got with the Mister, and actually this is slightly cheaper than the Mister. Mister is different hardware FPGA, this is only Amiga, but this is more quality product looking to me. And it has even Amiga ports. Nice. So, in my case, the Apple is best price features ratio and what you get with it compared to the Ultimate Mister, which I reviewed in another video for you. And here is my Apple Core V4 connected to the power supply, here HDMI, and here I am connecting joystick. On the other side is the keyboard and mouse. So ready to go. Switch for first time ever. Wow, keyboard is white, red, and it's loaded. Wow, Apple Watch Release 9. So fast. Mouse. Not working. Keyboard. So maybe I misplaced. Let's replace USB ports for keyboard and mouse and see what's happened. So installing took me less than a minute. Now mouse works. Let's see if keyboard works as well. Apple OS execute command. Keyboard doesn't work, so I need to place it in place of the joystick probably. Let's try. So here is the keyboard. So keyboard and mouse are on different ports. Let's test now. Keyboard works. So, like on real Amiga, keyboard and joystick are on separate ports. Okay, now I have fully featured Amiga personnel. Let's see, demos. Nothing, applications, audio, documents, downloads, games empty. What's this? Mystic View. It's so fast. Yeah, Dancing Baby. Very intuitive, easy to use. Let's play. Mystic View. Okay, there is lots of stuff to find. Video guides.
quick video guide, APOS expand hard disk, quick video guide, Riva pair, I remember this pair from my 68000 Amiga 1200 and Amiga 4000 times. So it's Amiga, really. Games, let's close this. Games, oh ho, so many games. On of and Tumble, Saint Dragon, let's click. Bh the what? Enable trainers. And it starts. Saint Dragon. Including CRT emulation. You see, scanlines are emulated as well. Jaleco. Let's try joystick. Joystick works. Fire button works. Saint Dragon works. Excellent. So many new stuff to explore. And actually I'm quite familiar with the Amiga, so most of the things are already known by me. Of course the extra speed is nice addition. Let's see how to reboot. And now for something very special. On classic Amiga, browsing the internet. The Amiga browsers are not very up to date, but anyway, I can visit Apple computer website, and even with mouse wheel scrolling, you see it's Amiga compatible, and download files from Aminet, which means so much software to test. Additionally, I can play music with Amiga AMP, the classic AMP player, Amiga version. So I add MP3s, select all, sound works perfect. And everything nice. Herudov website works on classic Amiga browser. I browse. .5.6. disabled multitasking. And thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos. I managed to crash the system. Let's reboot and start International Karate Plus just for you. Now it works. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.